There's a grace when the heart is under fire. Another way when the walls are closing in. And when I look at the space between where I used to be and this reckoning, I know I will never be alone. There was another in the fire standing next to me. There was another in the waters holding back the seas. Should I ever need reminding of how I've been set free? There is a cross that bears a burden where another died for me. There is another in the fire. My dead left the dead beneath the waters. I'm no longer a slave to my sin anymore. Yeah. And should I fall in the space between what remains of me and this reckoning? Either way, I will bow to the things of this world. Whoa.
Could you've been to me?
the joy come every